Alright, should I go?
Yeah, go ahead. Was it something I said?
Hello and welcome to the newest installment of NUTV Cribs, West Village A edition. I'm Emma Toole and today I'm going to be walking you through West Village A, specifically West Village A North, which is where I live right now. Let's go!
Skip it up and that up!
So actually there's two West Villages. There's West Village A North and there's West Village A South. I live in the North Tower, which goes up to the 13th floor, whereas the South Tower I think only goes to like floor 6 or something. Like it just doesn't go simply as higher up. There's also a great quad in front of West Village A, and all West Village dorms are very similar to West Village B and C. We're on like the furthest point of campus as we border like Wentworth, and the field is like right next to us. But let's go into the building. So we start our tour in the lobby of West Village A. First we got through the proctor stand, and now we are in the common area. But as this is a pandemic, the common areas look a little bit different now. We have a few tables and chairs, but we also have a gaming area, but the gaming area is closed because of the pandemic, sadly. But this is a great area if you just want to like have a chat with someone like on the phone, as it's not very many people around. But this is where the tour begins. The other thing about the common spaces is that the mailboxes are on this floor. So the RA offices are down here as well, but the mailbox room is right here, where, oh my god, there's so much mail. Do I have any mail? I don't think I do. Okay, that concludes the tour of just like the main lobby, but let's go up to the dorm. I live on the 12th floor and there's elevators. There's 3 sets of elevators and in West Village A, so let's go on one. Oh, also the trash room. Oh my god, I forgot about this. So there's the trash room, as you can see. Oh my god, there's so much trash in here. The stairs are also behind the trash room. If you continue this way.
Yes, sir.
There are stairs that you can take if you really want to walk up 12 flights of stairs to your dorm room. But I don't recommend doing that, and you should just take the elevator instead. We're here. So, oh my god. Welcome to the 12th floor. There's some dorms on that side of the room, but I live over here. This is where I live. Hello, who is it? Oh my god, hi NUTV, welcome to my crib, come on in. Welcome to my West Village A apartment. It is a 4-person apartment with 2 doubles, a bathroom, and a kitchen. So let's first start off at the kitchen. So we get an oven, a stovetop, lots of storage up high, down low. We got a nice big fridge. Wow, oh my god, and a freezer. How exciting. We also have a great big pantry. And then we have other things that we brought from home, but we have a nice dishwasher, more cabinet space, and a sink that also has a garbage disposal, which is very nice. I think that's everything you need to know about the kitchen. It does not come with a microwave though, so you do need to buy your own microwave. Going into the living room, you get 2 chairs and a sofa and the table. And you get this like weird little stand thing, and we decided to put our TV on the stand, which is actually my grandma's TV. So shout out to my grandma. Shout out Chrissy, thanks for giving me your free TV. And we just have some decorations around it, as you can see. We got Halloween, we got Christmas, we're celebrating everything, even though it's April. But yeah, we bought the pillows, good stuff. I had 2 freshman roommates move in with me over the semester because of NUN, and they both have left already. So I'll be able to show you what the dorm room will look like when you first move in. All of the dorm rooms are also connected to a keypad, so you'll be able to like be separate from the other people in the apartment if you want. But this is what the dorm will look like when you first move in. It's literally just desk, chair, 2 beds. You have a nice little closet space. This side only has one window, and you got some drawers as well. So now I'm going to show you my room, me and my roommate's room, to show you the potential of what your boring blank space has the potential to look like. Once you actually add some personality in your room, it could look something like this. Oh my God, wow. So very similar setup to the last room. Two beds, desk, closet, little cabinet space. This room's different in the sense that you have two windows, but overall, good room. It's also really fun to just like kind of personalize the room. Highly recommend getting like posters and stuff for your dorm room. Just really like making it your own. As you can see, I spend a lot of time into my wall, and I love it a lot. Also, something that is really interesting about this building that not many other buildings have is that this building actually has AC. You get your own thermostat. Does it work all the time? I don't know, but it's nice knowing that you have the ability to change it if you want to. It only goes down to 65 degrees and only goes up to 74, but still, it's nice to, you know, have that flexibility, and you can like change how fit, like the fan you want, but it's really nice to have that. And then there's one last place that I know you have all been waiting for to see, and that is the bathroom. This bathroom has two sinks, and it also has like storage space underneath for stuff, and it has kind of like wall mounts on the side. There's some hooks on the door, and also we brought our own like hook system, and we have a toilet obviously and a shower. Also, for the emirs of the world, the toilet is in fact open. I don't remember if that's good or bad, but it is open.
Editor's note, I have just spoken to Amir and he says open toilet seats are bad. Now we know.
Also, the shower, it has a tub, but I mean, the showers are a little bit nasty in the sense that like you're sharing a shower with like four other people. It's like you could take a bathtub if you really wanted to, but like I don't really recommend it. Also, not every West Village dorm is the same. Some of the rooms, if you're like near the edge, you get a bigger window or you get a bigger space, living space, but this is what I would say is pretty standard for the dorms. There's a website, which maybe I'll include right here, where you can look at all the different floor plans. But this is my window, and also being high up, you get a great view of the Pru and just the scenery, and I love it, and I highly recommend it. It's really fun to look out at the fens at night. So there's one more thing I want to show you, which is the laundry. Luckily, West Village J has a really great laundry unit, and they don't really break, and there's a lot of them, so I don't really experience any like issues. So let's go. So the laundry is in the basement. So here we are in the laundry room, and there's two separate areas. There's A and B, so I'll show you A first, I guess, but they're literally identical. There are seven washers on this side and eight dryers, as well as this is the machine that you use to actually do your laundry. Okay, let's go see the other side, which is literally identical, kind of, to this side in the sense that there is eight dryers and seven washing machines. It's the same. I honestly, this is an Emma hot tip for you. I prefer this side because I feel like not many people use the B side. And I feel like the B side has better machines, but I don't know. They're probably they're the same, but I like the B side. Also, I feel like this is a good number of washers and dryers for the number of people in this building. And I never run into any problems of like a machine being taken or full. That's the good thing about West Village A. Highly recommend. There's the same thing where you have your little machine to like type the code in for the washing machine. It's pretty straightforward. You got this. Okay, that concludes our tour of West Village A. I really personally enjoy living here. It's upperclassman housing. It's really nice. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more dorm tours. And hopefully you enjoyed it. See you around, NUTV. This Polaroid of me and my friend, I think I look really, really good in the photo. It's just the best photo of me ever.